Once you find these schematics, take a photo and send it to me. I'll make sure it's what we need.
What's my name, bitch?
Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Thank you. Peace.
Pay attention. Let me walk you through this one last time. We bust up into the IAA, find this dealer fool, get him to tell us where his formula's at, get it, deliver, and then we kick back and count them racks. Keep me on speaker. Let me get Kay in here. Just gotta use that pass you stole. Then once you inside, keep going up.
Stupid asshole!
Well, there goes the element of surprise, y'all. This gonna be a hard fight. The interrogation cell's upstairs. Soon as you find that dealer, you call K, all right? You close? Soon as you get in there, hang up and call K, all right?
Hey, what's going on out there? And who the fuck are you, you little bitch? You don't look like the rest of these clowns. Fuck off out of here. Who you calling, your mama? Put that shit away.
What up? Put me on the motherfucking speaker.
Recognize his voice, motherfucker?
Shit. Kenny.
What'd it do? Didn't think I'd find your motherfucking ass in here, did you?
I swear, I was gonna call you.
Slap the shit out this whole ass nigga. Let him know where the fuck we coming from. Now get up in that nigga's face and make sure he recognize how serious this is. You gonna lie to me again? You're lucky it's my dog in your face and not me.
What you need to know?
Show him where the recipe is, and be quick about it, motherfucker. I said be quick about it, motherfucker.
I'm giving it over. I'm sorry, Holmes.
Little bitch. All right, you got it. Now look at that motherfucker. Make sure he never forget your face and get the fuck out of there.
Fuck me.
Now, it should come as no surprise the cops got a fast response time when you raise the fucking IAA.
Buckle up, yo. Get your foot on the gas, get the hell above ground, and then lose them. We're gonna show these fools what a response time is. Y'all got the location for the recipe, remember? Get over there. Let's get this shit done.
And lose the police while you at it. Let's see some driving, y'all. Hey, Kay. So this Madrazo punk is cool? I think I heard his daddy.
He ain't cool, but he gonna be cool if you get my meaning. He the kind of motherfucker that gives you money just so you know he don't need it.
Shit, we should do some more work for this fool.
Yeah, well, you know, he on the lookout for friends, you know. Not just his daddy's crew. That's why he came to us.
And we ain't gonna disappoint.
All right, but when you get there, keep your nose to the ground. This shit ain't gonna be just laying around. Probably buried somewhere.
I don't hear no sirens. Good work.
Nothing to distract you from finding that recipe now.
You got it? Who just leave this shit lying around like that?
Someone who's gonna get the IAA all up his ass. Now get up here to the meet. Let's get ourselves paid so I get the fuck out of this party. Can we hurry up out there? You take any longer, this fool's mama gonna find me again.
His mama?
She trying to make me lemonade shit. I think she fucked up. Kinda like her though.
You are not taking one for the team, Kay.
Girl, don't worry about me. Networking is hard working, you feel me? I earned my cut today, motherfuckers. I'm gonna wait out front for y'all, okay? See you in a second.